Hey girls, hey guys, I'm Sakura. Today, I'm going to introduce you this one. You know this brand, Doritos. As you know, this is American tortilla chips brand. It's called Doritos in Japan. This is the regular size of this. I guess you think it's so small. If you want bigger one in Japan, you should go to Costco. And this flavor is unique. It says it's Mexican tacos flavor. I bought it at supermarket. It was 81 yen. Okay, let's open it. Smells strong. Okay. The reddish color is tomato, and the smell is, yes, very strong. It's, yeah, I feel some spice, and I think it's a little bit lime. I had Doritos in North America, so let's compare. Compared to the Doritos I had in North America, I think it's less salty. But it's the strong, the saltiness is stronger than other Japanese chips. Yeah, if you like Doritos, of course you don't mind this neither. That's it for this video. See you next time.